we are with SAP Runners Group, who has come all the way from Gurgaon, and they have been practicing, doing their structured training quite regularly. So let's talk to them. Sir, tell us something first of all about SAP Runners Club.
So SAP Runner Club was formed almost a year ago, and we like-minded people got together and we started running. We were not so structured in the beginning, but lately we took initiative to make it a structured running program. Now we follow, we practice as per the schedule, as per the structure. It includes long distance running, short distance running, interval training, and other strengthening exercises. So we have a strength of around 15 odd people who regularly come in the morning or whatever time we set, and it's a mix of things. You can see my colleague Yatisha, and we are few other are joining in. So we have been participating in all the events like Airtel Half Marathon. We recently participated in New Delhi Full Marathon as well as Half Marathon. And this group is picking up, and we are also very closely follow the GRR as well.
So as you have rightly mentioned that you have a member of 15 groups, it's a good mix of male as well as female members. So we have a good representation of female members from SAP group. So let's talk to Yatisha. Yatisha, how do you feel being a part of this group, and how much is fitness important for you?
Fitness is very important for me. Like, I've joined this group some 6 months back, and that time main 1 kilometer bhi run nahi kar pati thi, and after that now I can run 21 kilometers. So I'm doing just half marathon this time, and I've done two times earlier as well in ADHM and in NDM as well. So this is a really very good experience, and I think female should come forward and start doing a run, and the strengthening exercise is very important for them. So
मैम, यू आर रनिंग आई बिलीव फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम, आप पहली बार भाग रहे हैं, और आपके हस्बैंड जो है वो SAP रनर्स क्लब का पार्ट है, आपको कैसा लग रहा है अमृतसर में?
हाँ, इट्स आई एम फीलिंग वेरी गुड, ग्रेट. एंड
हैज ही रियली पुश्ड यू टू कम टू अमृतसर एंड रन, और इट इज योर पर्सनल चॉइस दैट यू वांट टू स्टे हेल्दी?
इट्स माय पर्सनल चॉइस टू स्टे हेल्दी, इट्स फॉर गुड फॉर हेल्थ एक्चुअली एट दैट.
Sir, you have come along with your wife, and she is supporting you all the way. I'm sure you would be getting up at 4 o'clock in the morning and start running.
Of course, and she always encourages me, and she becomes a part of my regimen as well. Okay. She also follows some other group because she has a passion to go out and do some photography and walk group. So she's also quite a vivid outdoor guy. Okay. Yes,
ma'am. Something about the running, ma'am. I can understand, you have got a diverse interest which you have been exploring it. Your views on running and about the health?
Running is actually very important for health. Walking is also good, but running makes you like fittest in the sense it increases your energy level and strength in the body, and to be fit in the long run, it's very important. So I become part of this only because of this. Otherwise, I love walking and moving around.
The whole purpose is to remain healthy, whether you walk, whether you run. So how about you, sir? You are going to run 21 kilometers or 10 kilometers tomorrow?
Day after tomorrow, on Sunday. And first of all, I would like to thank SAP Runners Group for bringing me to this platform, and now I can, without a second thought, can easily run 21 kilometers. And then I would again like to thank GRR Gurgaon Road Runners Club for their routine activities in Gurgaon, strength training, and their regular running activities, and which helped us bringing us to a platform where we can easily run for 21 or 42 kilometers. So now it's a child task or a play for me to run 21. Thank you.
So it's lovely talking to you, and we are going to catch you on the event day, which is on 16th. Right. Thank you very much. Thank you.